Multimodal International Cargo Hub and Airport Nagpur is an airport project for Dr. Baba Saheb Ambedkar International Airport Nagpur. It consists of two parts. One is International Airport to act as a cargo hub, and second is Special Environmental Zone or SEZ with residential zone. With a total area of 4,025 hectares, it's sought to serve 14 million passengers and handle 0.87 million tons of cargo, making it one of the largest aviation projects in India. The government of Maharashtra formed a special purpose entity named the Maharashtra Airport Development Company, MADC, for development of Mihan. The project is financed by multiple Indian banks with a total loan amount of INR 30,000 crores, along with investment from the state government and the Airports Authority of India. The project claims the estimated capital cost to be 581 crores and to generate revenue of 5,280 crores in future. The contract of expansion of airport is given to GMR. Nagpur University has given sanction to 43 new engineering colleges in and around Nagpur to meet manpower demand. It is becoming a hub for leading IT companies like Infosys, TCS and Tech Mahindra, large corporate like Shapoorji Pallonji developing IT park there. Nagpur is one of the largest cities in central India, is going to be accessible by all modes of transport, that is road, rail and air. The project is going to attract talented people all around the world. The power supply to units of Mihan is done through a 146 watt coal-based captive power plant. While the project has brought Nagpur's real estate to new heights, it also aims to be eco-friendly by aiming to plant 500,000 trees and having no pollution industries in the area. The project aims to remove regional disparities in the state of Maharashtra. It also claims to employ around 12 million people in and around future and boosting the economy of underdeveloped regions of Maharashtra.